It's going to be 10,000 people in one spot. It's unbelievable. We've got Ian Moss and Darryl Braithwaite coming up.
You got to wait.
That Shane Howard, which is good. And yeah, unbelievable. Here are the girls back from a quick toilet break. Right.
Superstar. Could we say Mundi's answer to Taylor Swift? Everyone, get your hands in the air, give her a round of applause. What a legend. We had her here last year and she just blew them away, so we had to get her back. She's got a big future ahead of her. And good luck over there in Oklahoma. She's got some big shows happening over there as well. Hey, a couple of guys.
they don't have any extension mirrors. And you go, how the hell can you see what's behind you?
You should get your ladder on and take that.
It's under the bed.
See, realistically, we've got nothing.
Nobody needs you, so cry, so cry. You believe that life rolls by just to deceive you. By your time, by your time, you're getting old, and the longer it takes, the more your pain will grow.
We're just pulling out, we're in the massive queue. There's something you don't see back in Victoria. Big mob of camels walking along the road. They were part of the camel rides at the bash itself. Taking them back to somewhere. Pretty cool. We're at Snail's Place at the moment. We're just about to go up the rise to the Mundi lookout, so we're still on the plane. There they are. Yeah. Pretty cool.
Look at the baby going,
I hope.